Welcome back, people. So, this is where I ended the last quest, and before I even start, I forgot my lockpicks. Or my jabber. It's because there are a couple of little bolts in here, and I've still got those I mentioned. So this base, or this P.O.I, is brilliant. Because I should check the line of bugs. This place is awesome. I love it. So, if you don't know, secret entrance is here. Takes us down to the bunker. You can get in up here as well. I'm just gonna go around and clean up. There's a few out here. I'm not sure where they are. I know there's at least one biker, dude. There's one over there. It's three. So we're off these suckers. There, isn't it? I'll tell you what I do. I'll go shut up. Just sneak in. Come on, all of you. Come out to get me. Oh, there's a dog. There's a dog. Where's the dog? There it is. Or it isn't. Oh, we got one of these nightclub hookers. She's in feral as well, but she can't get through. Oh, she down? Fully down, I mean. It's definitely one more. I'm not sure where it is. Normally I'd like to do the stealth thing, but where is it? So there's the entrance that you will find. Where am I going? Where are you? Oh, it's outside, I guess. Oh, Christ. More treasure maps. Let's go on a stealth person. I'm not gonna bother leaving. So I know where the best loot is, except the workbench. Oh, it's a live workbench. Well, there we go. I'm gonna pull up the map so you can see, just in case you game. And this is where it's called, Scrapyard, it's called Bart Salvage. So 682 degrees east, 74 degrees south. No, what's all that? Oh no, that's where my bed is. 1163 west, 85 south. So at the edge of the fire biome, or the burnt biome, I've got it. And the destroyed biome. Right, let me engine apart. So I might have to make a couple of missions here out to the Jeep, because I need to take enough off the top. So this gets us in. There's a fair amount of zombies in here, but it's not too bad. But there's guns out, so there's a man. I know there's someone here for sure. I should have worn my leg on it. Took the mic and the other one. No! It's very close. Oh, yeah. Yep, mate. So in each of these rooms, there's more stuff. There's loads of stuff in it. No, it's locked. Won't they let me pick it? Just bash my way there. Let's forget I need more. There we go. Three in here. Where are they? Oh, it just fell right. Again up. No. Oh, don't fall through, please. So, this is why I like it, because it's a cool base. It's got a double bunker level, so it's like three levels if you count the ground floor. Actually, there's an upstairs as well. And we're in the gun safe, let's see what we get. Pretty good. I can put that on my sledges. A bit of ammo, six ammo. What? God, I took that. Not picking things, still got 9 minutes left on it, so I'm gonna have to do a mad mission around, you see. 8 minutes. Pretty decent. There's some ammo pile there. No ammo, I don't need it, of course. Got a stripping spag there. Got a chug. Was a break, you know. Come on. I think I shot out a bookcase down here when I was shooting the zombies. Okay, do I have these? I think I've used them. Yeah, I have. 10 more damage of spirits that I'm using, okay. Does that mean I've just finished a questline? Or I've just finished it. Got all the ones of that type. So we're on 6. So what I need to do is charge right in. This is locked, I think we're all locked. Thank you. Right, big mama. Oh, she can take some shots. Not enough, though. And we're in. This isn't locked here, is it? Because I don't want to waste it. Lock picking candy. So this one will be locked, isn't it? Oh, they're gonna go for it now. Go on, get through it. It'll take them a while, isn't it? I nearly threw that. Don't take them away. Just one. There's only one more left to clear the area quest. So this is the kitchen. There's pretty much nothing in here. Oh, it's the bathroom. Well, I suppose I might as well use it. I'm sorry, man. Can't take anything. Can eat. Let's move those into there. Go back up to the Jeep. Nope, the other one's woke up for sure. Let's see if we can get out. Okay. Oh! It's one of them from outside. Not bruh. Is he dead? Heard all the noise. Go off to the Jeep, make sure I don't go out the area. I'm wet again. Just fill them up. I don't even carry spare for it, because I've ever used it. Need any steel switch in the past. There's a rabbit running around there then. The maps, who's these? Sarah's treatment. I think I've done all of those. I'll have to do these two. Don't need a 5 machete. Might get up some rate of blade lunch, you never know. I do have a good spear, I'll keep them. In fact, I'll keep the monster. Need a shotgun. Oh, this is for saving at the bottom. I like to keep stuff separate so that I don't have too much time indexing it. Right. We're off. Gone. I'll get that working. That working stiff crate later. death mode. I think there's just one crawler down here, so not much. Pretty easy. You can shoot it from the steps, or I did the last time. Oh no, that's taking me down. Where is he? That's not him. There he is. Job done. Reload. Run into this. Mechanics. Well, that takes us into the kitchen, that's right. Well, not the kitchen, but the first one we're going into. Right. I'm not sure there's your food. Okay, I'm not going to go there. Oh, yeah. We've got loads, but it's good anyway. Unless you made a painting of it. Oh, there's this one with the gun safe. Look, the zombies were up there. I checked all of this, didn't I? Let's take these beds as well. Yes. This is where we just came in. There's only a bit of trash down there. Got brass. We always want it. Scrap it straight away. And there's a workbench in here, but I don't think there's a forge. Let's scrap it. I'm always going to want it. There's nothing in there. There's a wooden cabinet's untouched. Oh yeah. Paper money. We'll take it. So that's pretty much it. This kitchen is alright. There's a fair amount of stuff in it. There's a drinker. Six wrench. That's pretty good. Might go to the extension repair. I definitely don't want to get it in. I don't make my own antibiotics. I'm not really covered up there, so. Pink dye. No scrap. No room in queue. But I could take it. Yeah, wow. For sure. Did I check the microphone? Oh yeah, that's right. Is it anything down there? No, I've already been down there. Shit, look, there's a box. Oh yeah, that's the shame that way. I don't need cobblestone. I can't see where the boxes are around. I can't move that. Quickly check this one because I'm about to miss something. Yeah, I searched that room. Oh yeah, I did. I got it twice. Trash. Okay, no room in queue, is there? There, go on. Yeah, it's the other way down. So I think this is a really cool base. I really like it. I reckon you might be able to take on a horde here as well. I've got to show my box up here. And we're gone, alright, not much. Look! I can get that in there. Oh, there's a... didn't know that was there. Let's go past a few times. Not bad, not bad. Of crates. Bellows is good. Is that a schematic order yet? No, it's a one. It's typical. Right, I can eat those berries. Oh, because I had to go in. Now I can scrap that. Space. Grab this bit of wood quickly. Right. So if there's anything behind here, no. Gotta check that. Alright, more. I got any space? No, plenty of space. So a pretty good loot session. Cool bunker. Let's get them. Get the rest. Just give everything like a proper check in, you know. Looking at this trash here. It's trash down there. You know, I might try a hard here. Again, like my next hardest day, 161. Dodgy. Look at that lane. Another wrench. What can I scrap? What kind of I can do? Let's drink more water that I don't need. Let's have a lungs. Take that. If anything that's worth money, I want to take. You know? And this takes us out. Another scrap. I love this PLR. It's brilliant. There's nothing much in here. It's just a backpack. More warp, I know that. Gonna get thirsty again. And I have an impact brace on that, so. I should really take these cars apart. I should take them off. I've got all I have loads of fuel in them now. Keep them there. open that. So, scrap on that. Keep it there. Pipes. And springs. So, that might stop a 6. I'm pretty sure to repair it. You're not going to get any shortage of kits. That wrench you wouldn't buy. I'm going to try and sell it again. These pressure plates. Alright. I'll keep them. I might use them. I don't really like traps, I don't trust them. They're probably just guns and turrets. All this stuff is for sale. There's 3 sugar bits. I'm not gonna bother stripping the cars. It's not in a mood. It looks right. I'll take a sugar bit. Put on my cigar. Check that this is full. It is. So was that all the way up, because it's a 44 mag. So I'm just wondering, does this road bring me past my base? My hard base? It does, it'd be cool. Oh, here we go then. The hitchhiker. Sorry, not pick up. I'm dead. Oh, maybe I did. I don't know, for a day or like. That's pretty cool. Ah. Sort of taking me in the right direction, but I do need to hang a right. Am I going where I think I'm going? I am. I should have turned right earlier on, unless it's safe there. Start from the No Navis game pretty well. got anything in my chest, so. Alright. So we're gonna quest. Oh, we've got two. I have got two spaces. Because now I've got that, which is the point it is, but it gives me two prizes. Better Bart, I'm assuming. I've got a little bit of top level, whatever.
Here's your pay for a job well done.
Really? Okay, I'll take the ammo. Select. What did I do again? AK is worth 481, leather boots are worth 240, outfitting by 25, I'll take the AK. Alright, let's see your inventory. Oh!
Too bad I couldn't help you.
Yeah, well, oh, you can help me.
Maybe next time.
You can help me, but not until I've taken some sugar bits. Then you can really help me. Well, that's all good. Where's your AK? 560. Huh? She doesn't want it. They want a level 6 on them, don't they? I'm stuck with an AK. And what? You want that wrench again? Yeah, that's what it's right. Sorry about that wrench. No! How about this one? Yeah, alright. You like that then, is it? Anti-wrench or whatever it's called. A little bit of ammo, don't you? Spill the chucks. All these. Doing well. Maybe she'll buy them tomorrow. Or the next day. Okay, what does she have? Might as well check. Give me ammo. Do we wet ammo? That's what I want, that's all I want. Ammo. I always want ammo. 14 forge shells, not worth buying. Any steels at all? I am gonna need concrete mix, I suppose I may as well buy it. No, I'm not supposed to, I can make it myself.
Alrighty then. Stay safe out there.
New jobs. Where am I picking?
You look like you could handle yourself.
Tier 3.
Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to,
Tier 3. I'm not doing any more Tier 5s because it keeps sending me to hospital. I've had enough. Nothing new in there. Let's get out of Dodge. So I chucked this stuff in the chest. Stuff she didn't want to buy. I keep holding my finger on it too long. Yeah, she didn't want that. This is going to be chuck off. Doing those, I shouldn't have bought one. No, at least I have some bit of it. I just put a lot of stuff in here that's going to be took off so it can be easily sealed in with separate. I haven't used a combine in ages. Oh yeah, not that. Where? So, that in there. One more thing, which I guess might be spirits. I'm on the road again. Just need to quickly turn around. There's my first horde base. And I was doing my how-to guide. And I'm on my third horde base. Base. So we got us. It's gone 7. I'm not going to bother doing that level 3 mission. Not tonight. I'll just do a lot of mining or whatever. Oh yeah, let's get first things first. More brass. So what have we got? Let's do that. Say those two over here. Yeah, man. Getting going. I don't know if I've got rounds in there. Running low on springs. Yeah. Make quite a lot of electrical parts. Quite a mechanical one. Oh, I only stuck up to 250 there. Yeah. Let's make 14 clearly. Oh, 14. Where's my car? That's Sarah's. Sarah's. That's Taylor's. So, Minora.
for us to get in. Stereotypical. I've got that lens button on, is it? Yeah. So let's just get. Get it started. Stuff to get for you. I need to chuck in more medkits. I have hundreds of medkits. $1 million worth of a medkit making session, mad session. Let's put my bike back on. Let's see if we get down here. Let me go out again for the night. I tend to leave the drawbridge down at night so that they will try to get in. I reckon that's the best thing that can do. So. Supply. What do we have? Oh yeah, coffee. Let's check. Try using these pressure plates. These ones are going to go into that. So they're going to go in there. Do I need any more? Paper, I always need it. I've never got enough. This one is for the materials. Yep, we've already got 6,000, more 6,000. Mod box is still here. Purchasing weapons. There's a lot of stuff. Where would I put it? Okay. It needs 4 repair kits to top up the troop supplies. Not repair kits, med kits. I'm saying it. One of these. That's it. Didn't I keep the packets in here? Yep. We threw it out, huh? Yeah. Stuff in the truck. And then it's down the mine. Basically, there's mining for the rest of the noise. That tops them up. This is supposed to bring down. Ah, I should have sold that, look. Yeah. I didn't realize. Bring that down there. Let's organize this a bit better. How much is that carrying? Another 150. So they're getting encumbered so easy because they carry so much stuff, but then you know, you need it when you need it. The rest of the time it's dead weight. But I never go anywhere without antibiotics and medkits. You don't really need any more meds though. Take those two sham down with me, I'll eat them. I'll take those six coffees and leave them down there as well. $60. That's another stack. All this will be full again by the next horde, at least that's the plan. So I'm going to use these two sham and these rat bastards. I think I should have carried another 150 762s. Let's check more weapons. 24 15 18 61 18. Oh, to do now is just get it sorted out with it. Job done, and nearly night time. Quick checks if there's more. Well, that's it. That's it all. Lift up the bridge. It's not going mine. Oh yeah, I'm gonna harvest crops as well, I forgot about that. It's all work, you know? Did I trust you? Oh, there's a dirt bag outside already. I haven't even started mining. The load of them is a micro load. It's traveling well. Dirty bastards. Where are we? Thank you. can't see them, I don't know where they are. So I'm gonna go in and do my bridge. I'm gonna stand here with my torch on. Got it. Fire mob. Club. Let's see if it's drawing on me. There's enough. Are they coming? Sounds like them. It's a bad move for them if they do. Like a good cue to end the video. End the video staring down at the dead. The double dead. Here they are. God. Not a place now. So thanks for watching anyway.